radio station earlier today, they played that song and somebody called them and said, "Hey, is that the new Nirvana?"